of them can say it with a straight face. And it's kind of ironic that I've sort of picked up this song as what I call my signature song. I think of myself actually as a Jewish atheist. But there's something about this Reverend Gary Davis song and the way he expressed his Christian faith that has always kind of blown me away. And I know there are a lot of Jewish people here tonight, but I'm sure God will forgive you if you join in the chorus.
Glory, hallelujah.